Over gate three, over gate three. Close it, close it, close it. What's up, man? How you doing? What's your name?
My name is Byron.
Byron?
Yes.
How'd you get here, Byron?
I don't know. I was walking the lion and the police didn't come and beat the hell out of me. And now I woke up here. They say I fit the prescription.
Prescription?
I fit the... Where is Coco?
Who was Coco?
The lion.
The lion?
The lion, yes.
You know you had to put him down, right?
Put who down?
Coco.
You bitches. Everybody will die. I will get gazelles to eat your ass inside out.
Oh, man. Guard!
You motherfuckers. You do not touch me.
Open gate three. Open gate three. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Send him in. Send him in. Close it. Close it. Close it. What's going on, Chief? What they call you, man? What's your name?
Slap some.
Slap some?
Slap some.
Slap some. Why they call you slap some? No, you just threw it. You want me to get that for you?
Yeah, grab that for me, bro.
I got you, man. I got you. Man, come on, man. What are you doing, man? Hey, skinny! Slap some out of here.
Told you they called me slap some.
Well, you ain't gonna be slapping nothing else, and then get his ass out of here, skinny.
Alright. Y'all touch me, I'm gonna slap y'all ass.
Gate three, open them up, open them up. Let's go, roll them, roll them, roll them. Close, close, big fella, big fella. Come on, Chief, sit down, be comfortable, man. What's your name, boss?
Petty Eddie.
Petty Eddie? I'm sorry, hold on, let me get straight. Petty Eddie, like pedicure?
I don't give a fuck about no damn feet. All
right, man, calm down, please. You ain't gotta turn up, man, please.
Ask me another dumbass question, and I'm gonna get up out of this chair. All
right, chill, man, ask another question. How much you weigh in?
Oh, you think I'm bullshit? Huh? I'll kill you, bitch! I'll pull your ass over your head! I'll pull your ass over you! Get the fuck off of me!
Alright, game three, open it up, bring a perp check in.
And I was just saying, the pizza was good too. I don't know what y'all do at the end of the show.
Sir,
listen, what's up, man? What's up?
This is a punishment for you.
A punishment for what?
You know what you did to your mom.
What I do?
Look, you got her Pepsi.
Well, I don't care, but it's the only one that she bought. She left in the fridge.
We got some guys. We got some guys who want to talk to you. Bring
them
in!
Don't come talk to me. Can't
bring
them
in, guys!
Can't nobody come talk to
me. You are a scumbag! You gonna watch your motherfucking mouth talking to your motherfucking mama crazy, bitch ass.
She is
the queen! You do not disrespect the lady!
Queen! Queen of what?
Bitches! What we just did? Ah, slap all. Ah, slap five from
come on, bro. You ain't got to do that, bro. I don't even want to.
Get your motherfucking ass.
Come on, man. He ain't gotta be hitting me like that, man.
Man, you shouldn't be hitting your motherfucking mouth.
You shouldn't be hitting me like that, man.
I lived in the jungle. These niggas are animals. Look, koala bear.
You ain't talking shit, bitch.
Zabuma food.
Zabuma food?
Yeah, motherfucker.
You look like a dirty ass UPS worker. You is not nothing.
What the fuck is you looking at? Shawn Michaels?
You are big.
I don't goddamn well this motherfucker. I did not put his hands on me. This is from Kobe. This is called the Black Mamba.
Whoa, where you think you going?
Wait, leave that girl alone now, man. Nobody tell